our journalist, our producer, and I, we were trying to get video of what was happening, and there were protesters very angry that we were recording this and tried to block our cameras, to block both also the journalist's camera and to block my cell phone from taking video. And at that point, they got aggressive, and our camera, our CNN camera, was broken. And so we, as a crew, decided to back out of that area. So right now, you know, we've left the immediate area, but that that scene has sort of deteriorated there. And I could see that there were other people in the crowd kind of, you know, asking, why are they doing this, and while others were egging them on. So a lot of different reactions as to whether that was the right choice to go after the Wendy's building.
So I just want to be clear, Natasha, you were there. You had a photojournalist. You also had a producer. There were three of you. Did you have any security with you?
One security person who was helping us out, just to, another set of eyes to keep a lookout for us. Actually, I should back up a little bit. I think we had two photojournalists, actually, one with the camera and another person who was operating our live view, what helped us broadcast to all of you, to broadcast the images to you. So there were four or five of us, and it just got a bit chaotic in the moment. I was trying to record cell phone video while one of the photojournalists was recording video on his camera. The next thing I know, I'm turning around and I see these two protesters really going after the camera. And that's when I was told that, you know, we should get out of there.
And they broke your camera, which is obviously very disturbing. First of all, Natasha, are you and our CNN colleagues and friends, are you okay?
I believe that we are. I've heard from our producer. I think we, in the immediate moment, had to leave. And, of course, because of the various road blockages, we all kind of had to go in slightly different directions. But I believe we're all accounting for it.